Doesn't the Chancellor realise that it's been 3 years of continuous failure? First a recession, then a double-dip recession, now the relegation of the pound sterling. If he'd have been a football manager, he'd have been out on his neck already. And the people think he's not fit to deliver the next budget. Why did he get out?
Thank you.